Here's how you can render an image in your terminal. Not bad, let's try photos of non-existent people. Let's create an infinite loop to download pictures from thispersondoesnotexist.com. Let's reduce the font size a bit. This works well. If you enjoy short Linux clips, please like and subscribe. Bye-bye.